The broken window panes reflect 6-year-old Deepa's shattered innocence. She has been molested by the attendant of a school bus, a man she met every day and thought was there to keep her safe. The attendant has confessed to his crime.
What I did was wrong.
Deepa told her parents of the incident on the 28th of November, and despite a complaint, school authorities did nothing, leading to protests outside the school. The victim's lawyer makes more serious charges against the school management.
The baby was treated by government hospital. She has outpatient admitted 3 days back. But because of the lapse of the management, the baby was not properly treated by the hospital also.
And further investigations are underway. For Deepa, it's a harrowing memory that even time cannot wipe off. In Hyderabad, Twitter Drive.